Okay, I got time for one more thing, and it's another song that I really, really like. And a lot of people do this song. It's another standard called Little Sister. This song is in E, so, you know, it goes right along with the Folsom Prison thing. But anyway, one of the biggest things with Little Sister is, of course, you know, it's E, A, B, and then he walks up a half a fret, and alright, so, you know, that's the only tricky part to the song, so... And when you go to B, all right, now we're going to play the little lead lick. Start down here at the third fret, first string. Always back it up with your other fingers to help bend. Open, second string, third fret. Then open, then the third string, second fret, open, then at the second string, third fret, slide to the fifth. So you're getting this. And what I usually do is I bend, you know. Then when I play this note here, third string, second fret, I play the note and then I just flick my finger off of the note, off the string rather. That gives you enough time to get your hand off of the neck where you can plant this third finger down and slide up. So that's a Little Sister in a nutshell, and I hope you enjoy it. God bless y'all.